Hi everybody, Ryker from Captain Cork, Covington Plaza. I want to share with you a couple things coming up here. Probably in another month or so, we should be getting our single barrel, 10-year-old, 116 proof WhistlePig that we went there about 3-4 weeks ago to pick out. It was quite the trip. They were very accommodating. We flew there during that 30 and 40 below wind chill stuff, and took us 19 hours to get there. We probably should have drove, but we didn't.
And this was my first trip, so when they first asked me, I thought we were going to be driving 5-7 hours down to Kentucky, and that was not the case at all. We had to drive, or we had to fly.
The pig is an absolutely fantastic experience. They were the most welcoming people.
They usually pick out bourbons, and I usually sell bourbons, so it was great to have the experience to go pick out a rye whiskey barrel rather than just a bourbon barrel. So
it's a 500 acre farm. They grew their own trees to do the barrels in. I believe they have their own cooperage.
They grow most of their they grow the rye there, the wood they collect to make the barrel, and the water is also from there as well.
The actual complex itself is not all that big. Most of it's agricultural stuff. So it didn't take us long to go through and look at the bottling and the distilling and all that stuff. But it was quite the trip. They do age in their barrels on premise, and so they get it to the taste and the profile that they want. So we got a chance to try everything but the Boss Hog. They didn't have that to try. The 15 was phenomenal. The regular 10-year-old was really, really good. And their farm stock, most of their stuff is grown on premise.
WhistlePig is fairly new to me. So just to learn about WhistlePig in general was great. Not a lot of our customers even know about WhistlePig or rye whiskey in general. So it was great for me to have the experience to go there and learn about rye whiskey and learn about the barrel picking process as well. Well, when we get there, they do have maybe 4 barrels to 8 barrels that you can choose from. So when you do pick out the one you like, it is a single barrel. So sometimes it's 8-year, 10-year. So this particular one is going to be 10-year. And we were able to pick out the fantastic one, and we do purchase the entire barrel. So sometimes it yields more than others, but it does, it's great. Well, there was 4 of us that went on the trip, so the other 3 guys have gone on many trips, so I was the newcomer. So they were kind of giving me some crap the entire time, so that was fun. But when we got to the picking process, they actually did it anonymously, which was kind of fun. So the first pick, we kind of just wrote down which barrel everybody liked, and it was great because we all agreed the first time.
It was unanimous. We had some people there actually, and he said, do you mind if the newbies watch the process because they've never seen it yet? And so they watched us while we did it, and then once he found out we got done in like 20 minutes, and he said, you're done? And they looked and said, you all 4 picked the same barrel without talking to each other. Then he turned to them and said, just forget what you saw because you'll never see it again. He said, usually it's a 1-to-3-hour ordeal.
First thing that caught my eye was the smell and the nose, and I actually knew before I even tasted it that that was the one that I was going to pick. Just by the smell of it. So rye has a different smell. It doesn't smell as sweet as the other ones. It has a little spice to it. So a good one like this, you can get a lot better scent to it.
Well, one thing was the proofage did not show at all. I mean, it's 116 proof, and you would guess it's 100 or even in the 90s. So just very, very smooth, a lot of rich flavor. Long spice finish, just very good.
And there is quite a few different WhistlePigs, so not only do we have the 10-year coming, but we have the regular 10-year and a farm stock, and some of our other stores has even 12 and 15-year bottles. So, and it will be bottled for us, and it will have our little stamp on it, and exclusively available only at Captain Cork.
one of those words just gets thrown around. Like a Jack and Coke sitting on a bar, it gets watered down. So I ain't gonna say it, oh, but I ain't gonna lie. If you wanna know the truth, how I feel about you tonight. If you are my lady, Jerry Stam, I'd tie you in a knot. And if I couldn't help you, oh baby, I'd be gone. I'd be floating round high as the Colorado sky, blowing smoke rings all night long. If you were my last breath, I just wanna hold you. If you were my last night, I had on wheels, I'm gonna drive you like I stole you. Take a little sip, swirl.